So the first step of repotting your beautiful philodendron is sticking the Bendable Coir Pole in an empty pot. We're just gonna fill up the pot about a quarter way. We're gonna compress the soil just to support the Bendable Coir Pole. The weight of the plant's roots and the plant material itself will keep it down. As you water the plant, all the water will come down to that base. So over time, it'll actually get more secure.